In this video, I'm going to show you how to add name pronunciation to your LinkedIn account. LinkedIn is a professional platform, and to assist its audience, they provided an option for you to add how your name should be pronounced. This is very important to maintain that cordial relationship globally so that no one can end up mentioning someone's name in the wrong way. And to add this pronunciation feature is quite pretty simple and easy. On your LinkedIn home feed, navigate to the top left corner where you see your profile icon and tap on it. Then you need to proceed to click on view profile just beneath your LinkedIn account name. On this interface, proceed to click on this edit icon beside your account profile. There we are, we have the ability to edit our basic info. In my case, you could see the spellings of my first name and my last name. For easy pronunciation, probably the last name is quite easier. Mohammed, you can pronounce it. The Mubarak is not everyone that can pronounce. So in order to assist my connection and my followers to be able to pronounce it right, I can proceed to click on this name pronunciation. So I'll be prompted whether I need to allow LinkedIn to record audio. I will proceed to click on allow. So this will land me on an interface like this. So in order to add the pronunciation, I will have to click and hold on this record icon and pronounce my name. After you pronounce your name, it will be captured on your LinkedIn profile, and that's it. Anytime someone visits your LinkedIn profile, the person will see your name pronunciation, so it will guide your connections to be able to get your name pronunciation right. If you have any question, you can leave it in the comment section. I'll do my best to attend to you. If you enjoyed this video, consider hitting the like button and share it to your family and friends. Don't forget to subscribe to see many content like this. See you in the next video. Bye bye.